Mary, and as Christ, the Messiah Bikes together, and he described Jesus as his friend. One girl said, and all who believe in me shall not thirst. We come to the table not just as individuals, but as a community. By sharing the loaf and the cup, Christ makes us one with him and with each other.
Just as we are nourished by the food we eat, Christ nourishes us spiritually at this table with the bread of heaven and the cup of salvation. At the Lord's Supper, we look back, remembering the whole story of our salvation. We look around, seeing that we are together members of the body of Christ. We look forward to the great banquet in God's coming kingdom, and we look up to our ascended Lord, who promises to feed us with his body and blood by the Holy Spirit.
Let us pray together. With joy we praise you, gracious Father, for you have created heaven and earth, made us in your image, and kept covenant with us, even when we fell into sin. We give you thanks for Jesus Christ, our Lord, who by his glorious resurrection overcame the power of sin and gave us new life. Therefore, we join our voices with all the saints and the angels and the whole of creation to proclaim the glory of your name.
With the whole creation, we wait for the purifying fire of judgment. For then we will see you face to face. You will heal our hurts, end our wars, and make the crooked straight. Then we will join in the new song to the Lamb without blemish, who made us a kingdom and a priest. You, our God, will be all in all, righteousness and peace will flourish. Everything will be made new, and every eye will see at last that our world belongs to God. Hallelujah. Come, Lord Jesus. Lord, our God, send your Holy Spirit so that this bread and cup may be for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. May we and all your saints be united with Christ and remain faithful in hope and love. Gather your whole church, O Lord, into the glory of your kingdom. We pray in the name of Jesus, who taught us to pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
We remember Jesus, that the night in which he was betrayed, he took bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take, eat. This is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me."
In the same way, he took the cup, and after giving thanks, he gave it to the disciples, saying, "Drink this, all of you. This cup is the new covenant, poured out for you and for many. Do this as often as you drink it, in remembrance of me." By sharing the cup, we participate in the new life Christ brings.
We will be receiving this morning by intention. As you come forward, tear off a piece of bread, dip it in the cup, or take one of the small cups, and then please return by the side aisle to your seat. And the table is open for all who are believers in Christ. We do not fence the table, so if you are, if you trust in Jesus Christ for your salvation, you are welcome.
Thank you.
increase our love for one another. As we have been fed by the seed that became grain and then became bread, may we go out into the world to plant seeds of justice, transformation, and hope.